कायरा, हमारी इस हैप्पी लाइफ में किसी तीसरे की जरूरत नहीं।
हमें ना अब कायरा को सब सच बता देना चाहिए।
So, first question of course goes to you, Tim. Globally, audiences have connected with Prime original series created in India with Inside Edge and Breathe. Mirzapur, however, is a hinterland story. So, do you think the global audiences would be excited about the release?
Most definitely. I think that what we're seeing with entertainment generally is that when you create compelling stories with unique characters that are authentic, gripping narratives that are well directed, well written, well acted, we have a lot of that with this show, they travel globally. It has become a global entertainment market. And Mirzapur is such a show. And we've actually seen that before with Breathe. 40% of the customers who enjoyed Breathe were outside of India. So this is a story that we're launching in more than 200 countries and territories in the world. It's incredibly compelling. It is a truly Indian hinterland story, and it's a compelling story that is action-packed, exciting, and customers around the globe are going to love it. I'm confident.
Okay, thank you. My next question is to Vijay. Vijay, what stood out in Mirzapur for you to greenlight the show as a Prime original series release?
I think about 97 reasons, so I'm just going to stick to the top three outside of the fact that it is an amazingly authentic heartland story. One, XL, the team, and the vision and the passion with which they approached it. Two, just the writing, absolutely fantastic. I mean, I think it is a world beater show. And three, the ensemble cast. You know, it's really hard, and I say this because a lot of our stories are set with a single dimension of a protagonist normally, in the Indian context, and here was a powerhouse ensemble that came together, and so I don't think we spent too much time debating should we do this. The question was how many episodes and how long.
Okay.
And Ritesh hasn't delivered on time.
So next question of course is to Ritesh. Ritesh, what's so liberating in your opinion about video streaming service, and what are the top two or three things that you have to keep in mind when you're looking at making engaging content for online audiences?
I think liberating in terms of the beauty of doing stuff online is that I think there is a sense of responsibility which you have to self-impose, because you know you have all the freedom, but then it also makes you feel more responsible that you can't misuse it. So I think you tell stories in its most authentic way. You stay true to it. There's nobody telling you that, oh, you can't do this, you can't do that. So I think the beauty of that is writers, when Puneet was writing this, I think he, especially coming from him, having the freedom of just writing whatever came to his mind and staying true to each character. And that's what has happened with this. I was just telling all these guys, and it's one of the few shows, and I say it openly, I know we are doing lots of other shows and some of my other creators or directors will always hold me to this, but I just said personally I've been watching this show so often with all through various stages of making that each character grows on to a level that you want to watch more. So what happens with them? And I've been actually calling Puneet every few days. I said, listen, in season two, what are you writing with this guy? So I've never been so involved trying to know. So that's what it is, you know. So I think it's just like they're saying, it's compelling, and the way the story is and it pans out, like you'll want to see more of each of them, you know.
So like you just said, there's already a season two in the making.
Oh, yeah, I did. Sorry, Vijay.
Okay, my next question is to Puneet. Specifically, yeah. On writing, the dialogues in the trailer look quite hard-hitting. How important is, you know, the script writing process for an original series like Mirzapur?
Of course, like any other medium, it's not only series, be it a film or a TV show, the writing obviously plays some part in getting it made. However, in a series, because there are no exactly black and white characters, they are all human characters the way we all are in real lives. So obviously the writing has to be in that detailed way where you can actually empathize with all the characters that you see in the show. So in that sense, yes, writing takes a fairly speaking front seat in a show format. But whatever you write on the paper, it will not have an impact if the actor is not great, and which we have. So that is something that I will obviously be really, really grateful for.
Yeah. You're being very kind.
Why are you so violent in your approach? Just look at this cute face there. I mean, guys, whoever asks us about the cuss words and the violence and everything, this guy is responsible.
Yeah, but then if you have seen the show Mindhunter, all the serial killers look nice, so maybe.
Okay, my next question is to Karan. You know, this almost seems like a success formula. You, Gurmeet, Ritesh, coming together post the success of Inside Edge. What's the difference in the work experience on Mirzapur as compared to Inside Edge?
The reason we jumped into Mirzapur right after Inside Edge, first of all, Gurmeet and I go back a really long way. It's been like, what, I don't know, 18 years or something since we've been collaborating on and off. And the Inside Edge, you know what kind of world it was. It was all glitzy, glamour, Bollywood, you know. And we wanted to do something that was, you know, diametrically opposite to that. And to create a world that was very different and, you know, sort of get our hands dirty, because we were shooting. I don't think I broke a sweat during Inside Edge, or, you know, because it was only shooting in like hotel rooms and fancy big grounds and things. So Mirzapur, we really sort of made up when we were, you know, in Mirzapur, traveling for like 5 hours, just in a day, then shooting for 12 hours, all that kind of thing. So it was, and that for me was the fun part of, you know, going from there to Mirzapur to do this.
Oh, what about you, Gurmeet?
I think it was great because the kind of energy that Mirzapur had, I guess already on paper and when everyone came together, and because a show format is very unlike a film where, you know, you only can explore one aspect of a kind of narrative. In a show, the great part is in the same day you could be directing a very dramatic scene, you could be directing something that's got a lot of humor in it, you could be directing you know, something that's got some song and dance, it could be a sex scene, and you're doing that all in a day, and that never happens on a film. So, you know, I you know, personally feel that, you know, a show is meant for specialists. You know, if you're an actor, but if you're not good at it, you will be found out. So an actor needs to be an authentic actor. A writer needs to know what he's writing, because that's what's going to show. And, you know, similarly for a director, you need to know your craft, because you're going to be tested to the limit. And I think that's the great part about it. And the energy with everyone that's come together, as you can see, was just so good that, you know, it's translated onto the show.
Wow, very exciting. We're all really looking forward to seeing the show. Once again to Puneet, while there are certain audiences, you know, who would love what's in store for them, what is the one reaction that, or say one word that you're expecting people to say once they watch Mirzapur?
So while we were making it, we used to, you know, go by this mantra called Bas Maja Aana Chahiye. So we hope that when people see it, they say Bas Maja Aa Gaya.
Okay.
You know, he's being very humble, I'll tell you. Honestly. No, no, but I'll tell you a fact what you asked him before, which is actually true in anything in which we are a part of, whether it's films, it's shows. If these guys, if Puneet, his brother who's co-written it with him, Karan, the creator, Guru, Aparna, who works in Amazon behind the scenes, I don't know where she is today.
She's but there, right in front.
No, she's right there. All these people actually who write, I think are fortunate, because if they didn't do what they do, none of us would have a job here.
Absolutely.
Because we all come and step in after they've written it. So if a writer is not there, none of us have a job, which is what, this is the fact.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Ritesh.
One quick question again to Karan and Guru. You both directed films and of course, Prime Original series. How is the experience different? You know, briefly, I know you just explained what all can happen, but if you were to explain it in one word, what changes the moment you go from film onto a series?
I think it'll be good to use an Inside Edge analogy. So if, you know, films are one day cricket, I think this is like a test match. And, you know, so all your skills are tested, you know, to the limit, and, you know, the conditions are always tougher. So you get to, you know, use your technique, use your class. I guess in that respect, you know, it's a lot more fulfilling in that sense, but you know, maybe the glamour is in one day cricket.
But except that you have to do all of that in one day. So you basically do play a test match in that, you know, limited resources and time that you have.
Okay, moving on to the cast. My first question is for Pankaj Tripathi. Sir, I'm a big fan of your work.
Thank you, thank you.
So you've mostly been associated with comic roles, and Kaleen Bhaiya is a complete transformation from your comic avatar. So how difficult was it to not be funny on screen?
बहुत मुश्किल था. In fact, मैं तो take करते हुए मुझे आके धीरे से गुरु और करण कान में बोलते थे कि सर कालीन भैया. मैं बोलता था हाँ कौन कालीन भैया, बोला आप, बोले अच्छा ओहो ठीक है एक और करते हैं. क्योंकि क्या ना कॉमेडी में बड़ा मज़ा आता है और एक्टर बड़ा आसानी से स्लिप हो जाता है, तो मैं हर जगह ह्यूमर ढूंढने लगूँ. तो ये क्रेडिट उन दोनों का है, बार बार आके सर कालीन भैया उनको लाइए, कालीन भैया को लाइए. मैं बोला अच्छा अच्छा ठीक है, तो आप दोनों ने ये लाए हैं कालीन भैया को, इन्हीं का योगदान है, वरना मैं तो कॉमेडी ही कर लेता.
थैंक यू. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज टू अली अरी फजल. सो वी हर्ड दैट यू पुट इन एन एडिशनल एफर्ट टू बिकम गुड्डू and even to look the part. What were the obstacles and how did you overcome them?
I made an effort today as well. It's trying to look good. it was quite hard. I didn't think I would ever be, I wouldn't cast me for this part, at least from the stuff that I've done before. Mushkil, bahut mushkil tha. Matlab, like they said, you know, we were trying to squeeze in as much work in one day, and then, so shooting those many hours and then training for 3 hours. I was literally, I was on, this is not recommended, you should sleep more ideally, but more than that, not just the body transformations, I think the bigger part was to get into the skin of that world. Kyunki Mirzapur jo humne banaya, it's this fictional world that we've created, but it connects with everything that we've seen, and it connects with the global audience. So my idea was not ki yaar wo main agle shahar mein kisi ko समझ में आ जाए, उसके आगे समझाना है, सबटाइटल आएगा पता था, तो या एंड लॉट मोर वी लॉन्गर चैट.
विक्रांत, व्हाट इंस्पायर्ड यू टू से यस टू प्लेइंग बबलू?
अली एंड द कास्ट. बिसाइड्स दैट, इट वाज द राइटिंग प्राइमरीली, क्योंकि जब पहले एपिसोड्स पढ़े तो मतलब यू नो एवरीथिंग जस्ट केम आउट ऑफ द स्क्रिप्ट, यू नो, एंड आई हैड नॉट रेड समथिंग लाइक दिस इन अ लॉन्ग टाइम. एंड एज इन व्हेन यू नो व्हेन आई गॉट टू यू नो बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस थिंग, फिर जब पता चला कि कौन कौन लोग इस प्रोजेक्ट से जुड़े हैं, यू नो इट वॉज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी आई वुड यू नो इट वॉज स्टूपिड मैन वुड मिस.
वेल दिस इज क्वाइट अ कूल, आई हैव टू से. दिव्येंदु, यू वर टॉकिंग अबाउट क्यूट फेसेस बीइंग सीरियल किलर्स and saying really harsh words. You happen to be a cute face as well. I mean, you should say thank you when a girl is paying you a compliment, you, but okay.
Sorry. Bad manners.
It must have been quite a bold step for you to take on such a dark character. So what motivated you to play Munna's role?
I think again, the credit has to go to the writing. I mean, it's such, Munna is such a, he's such a mad hatter, this guy. He is just the kind of emotions he's going through, the chemical reactions happen in his body because due to the chemicals also he does.
Yes, yes.
As a character. But how he thinks and how he reacts, and it's so fascinating to discover a character like that, because who's so crazy, but at the same time, because of the good writing, you have those motivations for him as a character. He's not just going out there and just doing anything mindlessly. So the motivations were there, and he's a, I always say, Munna is a, he's a very troubled soul. You know, he has everything. He's got a powerful father and a dada. They own the town, but there's a deep down vacuum inside, and he just wants to prove himself. He just tries too hard at times. So you feel sorry for him, but yeah.
Okay, moving on to Rasika. Beena's role in the trailer looks quite layered and complex. How challenging was the character for you? I don't think there are any challenges for Rasika Duggal, given the kind of actor she is. So how effortless was it for you, Rasika?
I think it was very interesting because she is very mysterious, and I think it was very new to finally play a character And I don't think roles like that are written for women where your sexuality is acknowledged at least. And Beena, I think, takes it to another level. But so you never know what's happening with her. I don't think she knows what's happening with her. She can be on this side or that side according to the day and the moment. And that was very interesting for me to play.
Shweta, any specific experience that you would like to share with everyone on being one of the women of Mirzapur?
I think the women of Mirzapur figured out that gun is not the only way to show power.
Okay.
And I think that's where the fun is. कि गन तो ठीक है लड़कों के पास हो सकती है या आप खरीद सकते हो बट इट्स अ माइंड गेम्स दैट सर्वाइवल ऑफ द फिटेस्ट दैट यू फिगर आउट वेज हाउ टू गेट थिंग्स डन एंड ऑल द वुमेन अक्रॉस लाइक इवन द मदर्स और इवन द अदर फीमेल कैरेक्टर्स दे ऑल आर वेरी स्ट्रांग सो इट फील्स नाइस दैट वेन यू आर पार्ट ऑफ अ स्क्रिप्ट वेयर इट्स नॉट ओनली योर कैरेक्टर यू आर इन लव विद बट यू रियली वांट टू नो व्हाट हैपेंस टू ऑल दीज कैरेक्टर्स और व्हाट happens in the next episode. So even when we got screeners and when we were watching, I was glued and I felt so proud. And Mirzapur is my favorite series so far, not because I'm a part of it, but I really think it's pretty awesome. So, yay.
Okay. Shreya, we heard that you learnt a few new things during the shoot of Mirzapur. So can you share those instances with the audience?
I'll be forever grateful to Mirzapur because yes, I did learn quite a few things. I've always been scared of two-wheelers. And when the director and the writers, when they told me that ek scene hai Mirzapur mein jahan mujhe bullet chalani hai aur main aage aur guddu peeche, I said, main guddu ko leke kaise chalau bullet? I can barely manage myself, you know, on a cycle. But I think every actor wants to take up a challenge, wants to overcome a fear. And I said, I'm going to do it. And very, very sincerely for a month, I have practiced every day from a cycle to like a Vespa to a bullet. And I enjoyed that scene so much. I don't know how much
Ali
enjoyed it.
I should answer that
question. Come on, I wasn't bad. But for me, that was really exciting that I, you know, was able to enjoy it and be present. And hopefully it's turned out well. And also, I would never want to use one, but you know, small things like loading a gun and just understanding that mechanism. So yeah, and I'm really happy to be here with the whole cast because ye pehli baar shayad hua hai ki hum sab ikatte baithe hain. So yeah. Thank you for making it happen.
Amit, tell us your experience shooting with the Power Pack team once again after Inside Edge.
यार आई थिंक आप किसी टीम के साथ काम करते हो और वो आपको जब रिपीट करते हैं तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है ऐसा लगता है कि आपने पहले वाले में कोई अच्छा किया है बट एक फनी स्टोरी है आई थिंक इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग आई ऑडिशन फॉर मुन्ना या और ऑब्वियसली मैं क्यूट नहीं हूँ यार तो मुन्ना मिला नहीं फिर आई थिंक करण ने मुझे किसी इनसाइड एज की दारू पार्टी में बोला कि एक कैमियो है करेगा क्या मैंने कहा हाँ तू जो बोलेगा मैं करूँगा
तो, अच्छा हुआ आप दारू पी रहे थे उस समय
तो बहुत मजा आया आई थिंक आने वाले सीजन में भी बहुत मजा आएगा हम सभी को आएगा और मोस्टली मैं सबको जानता हूँ मतलब अगर पर्सनली नहीं जानता हूँ तो बहुत काम देखा हुआ है देर ऑल ब्रिलियंट तो और एज अ फैमिली जैसा एटमोसफेयर हो गया अभी एक्सेल के साथ क्योंकि महीनों काम करना पड़ता है साथ में तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है यार बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है
ओके हर्षिता दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन टू यू यू've had a fair amount of experience you know working on television series how different is it shooting for a digital streaming series
Well, TV gets monotonous at times because it runs for very long, for a long period of time. But I think a digital series gives you a room for performance. Like, it just has that vibe to it. And plus, when I met these people, I was like, I have to be a part of it. So this was my first web thing I ever did, and I enjoyed it thoroughly. I think, yeah, it gives you a room for performance. I think creativity... For everybody, like writer, actor, or anybody, which gets restricted in TV at some point. So that's what digital does to you.
Okay, so we open the floor for questions from the media now. Can we...
Congratulations to the entire team of Mirzapur. My question Thanks. Is to Ritesh. The trailer is awesome, actually. Or the promotion, you can say, is excellent, actually. जो बड़ी बड़ी फिल्में होती है आई थिंक सो कि उनका प्रमोशन भी इस तरह नहीं होता बिकॉज वी हैव बीन सीइंग जिस तरह की होर्डिंग्स लगी है एंड आई थिंक सो एवरी एक्टर विल एग्री टू दैट थिंग के इस तरह की होर्डिंग शायद उन्होंने कभी इस तरह महसूस नहीं किया. इंडिविजुअल होर्डिंग्स ऑल्सो व्हाट आर दे. माई क्वेश्चन इज के मिर्ज़ापुर की कुछ डिटेलिंग्स आप बताओगे कि ये किस तरह की मतलब ये सीरीज है, कितने एपिसोड में रहेगी, किस तरह से रिलीज करेंगे. और वन थिंग अबाउट द सेंसरशिप एक्चुअली, कि व्हाट काइंड ऑफ गाइडलाइंस आर देयर फॉर द सेंसरशिप एक्चुअली. यू नो
आई थिंक आपने काफ़ी सवाल एक ही सवाल में पूछ लिए तो मुझे आई हैव टू रिमेंबर एंड से नाउ. तो ये जो जितने होर्डिंग्स लगे और जो मार्केटिंग आई कांट टेक,
इट वाज एन एप्रिसिएशन एक्चुअली.
हां नो थैंक यू बट आई वुड लाइक टू टेक क्रेडिट फॉर दैट. द क्रेडिट फॉर दैट गोज टू द टीम एट Amazon, दिस टीम गौरव एंड द एंटायर टीम व्हिच प्लान्स दिस. आई थिंक हमारा काम है एक कंपेलिंग, जैसे एक स्टोरी होती है टू मेक यू नो एवरी स्टोरी. मार्केटिंग हम हर तरीके से करते हैं. Now the best thing we can do is how can you create an urgency for some content which is good. I think which is what the team at Amazon have mastered, that whatever happens they know that jo ye show hai ye theaters mein nahi lagne wala hai. It is going to be an individual viewing from your homes. It's the kind of the format is alag ke way they are wanting you to get into the show. And the kind of viewing jaise hoti hai jo online platform pe, it is more binge watching. सो इट्स नॉट दैट एक एपिसोड आपने आज देखा और फिर दो हफ्ते के बाद एक आएगा या अगले फोर्थ नाइट के बाद. हाउएवर आई थिंक सो दे हैव टू मेक श्योर, आई थिंक सो दे नो बेस्ट अबाउट व्हाई आर दे डूइंग दिस काइंड ऑफ मार्केटिंग, बिकॉज आई थिंक दे आर ट्राइंग टू ड्रॉ द मैक्सिमम अर्जेंसी और ड्रॉ अटेंशन. एंड वंस यू गेट इन टू द फर्स्ट एपिसोड दे आर टारगेट इज गोइंग बी दैट यू डोंट लीव ऑफ टिल यू फिनिश द नाइन्थ. सो आंसरिंग योर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इसमें 9 एपिसोड्स हैं. जैसे मैंने पहले भी कहा कि द काइंड ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स यू सीन इट, जो फॉर्मेट है इसकी राइटिंग की, इट्स नॉट दैट यू कैन फिनिश इट इन 100 मिनट्स और 90 मिनट्स और 120. यू ऑल द कैरेक्टर्स ग्रो ऑन टू यू, यू वांट टू सी मोर ऑफ देम एंड दैट्स हाउ द राइटर्स रूम रन्स. यहाँ पे काफ़ी टाइम समय जाता है एक्चुअली राइटिंग में ही, ऑलमोस्ट 9 to 12 मंथ्स जाते हैं फ्रॉम द टाइम द स्टोरी बाइबल इज रिटन. बाइबल के बाद इट टेक्स ऑलमोस्ट 9 to 12 मंथ्स टू flesh out the screenplay and then you get into. So I think the whole process is different. Guideline censorship to maine wo pehle bhi kaha ke you have to be responsible. There is no guideline, aise nahi ke you know Vijay or anybody from Amazon tells us ke aap aise nahi kar sakte. The creative is left completely to us, but you have to, whatever you do, it has to be organic, it has to be true. It should not be forced. The minute it is forced, it will stand out and then it won't be true and you won't identify with it. So like when you've seen an inside edge, uski jo authenticity, if you see the drugs, you see the power play which goes on in it, you know, in terms of all the betting and the characters. So it's very different. Mirzapur mein ek alag hai authenticity, it's set in the heartland of the country, wahan pe guns ka mafia. It's a story about I would say it in my perspective, it's two brothers who are underdogs and who want to rise to power. And they use another alternate medium. They use the underworld to gain that power, you know, that attracts them. So there are different ways. So I think we have stayed true to what the story is.
Ritesh, one more question is like, as a producer.
Aur question
aapka. Nahi, bas this is one last from my side. Mike shayad aayega nahi. As a producer, you've made so many films. How do you see the entire market of web series, like you know, in this coming years actually?
I think it's going to grow. It's definitely the next step for content. And as like I said, it's not that cinema will ever go away. I don't want it to, but I really feel that this medium offers you to tell stories which cannot be told in a format which is existing in theaters. And it's not that you won't see. We are doing shows which will be large screen, but the kind of narrative it is, the kind of story it is, the way the characters are written, you cannot finish them. Those characters go on; they can't be dead and over in that 90-minute format. So I think it's exciting times, because as writers, as creators, as directors, you're going to be able to do both. Like here, you've seen Guru, Karan, including Puneet and Vineet. They're writing for films and they're writing for this format, you know, for the online digital format. And likewise, as directors, you're telling stories in both platforms. So I think it's good times for every creator right now.
Ritesh, here Amit from Dainik Bhaskar. न्यूज़पेपर. एक तो मतलब न्यूज़ आई थी कि मतलब सरकार जो है वो वेब सीरीज़ वगैरह को भी सेंसर के दायरे में लाने जा रही है, उनकी कोशिश है. तो ये कोशिश को मतलब क्या वेब सीरीज़ भी सेंसर के दायरे में आनी चाहिए?
नहीं, आई एम नॉट फॉर सेंसरशिप. वी आर इन फैक्ट फाइटिंग फॉर सेंसरशिप टू गो अवे from even movies. It is not existing in TV till today. So I think first they need to step to take towards what they're going to do with TV. They can't just jump on and say on digital. If they're allowing you self-censorship on the TV medium for broadcast, I think the same should apply. And I don't think there's anything in content today which is not available. If they start censoring, then your content won't travel. Today, because of Amazon, our show is going to 200 countries. We as filmmakers, writers, actors are being discovered in various countries. We have an Emmy nomination which has never happened before. So I think because you stay true to content, the minute you try to start trying to forcefully cut something which is organically true to it, you're going to hamper creativity. So I don't think that should come in, and I don't think they're going to. I've also read it like you, but like I said, many things are just to be read and ignored.
हम लोगों ने सुना था कि मतलब एक तांडव करके वेब सीरीज है कन्हैया कुमार पे, वो आपने अली अब्बास जफर साहब को शायद दिया था कि वो मतलब बनेगी या बनने वाली है, उस पर कुछ क्या स्टेटस है बता सकें?
तो वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ शोज इन डेवलपमेंट. I can't comment on any one show that is in development, because the process of development, as Ritesh explained, is a pretty long one. And so, yes, what I can confirm is we are working with Ali, but what the show is and what it's all about is not stuff that we're ready to announce just yet.
Agla sawal Tim se tha, Tim Blissley se.
Yeah.
Ki matlab Netflix jo hai wo monthly 800, 900 ya 650 unka subscription rate hai. लेकिन आप लोग एक साल का 999 में दे रहे हो, तो मतलब इतने कम रेट पे क्या मतलब आप लोग कैसे कर पा रहे हो, एंड क्या ये प्रॉफिटेबल होगा? इफ यू कैन मतलब ट्रांसलेट समबडी
सबटाइटल,
ही लव टू ट्रांसलेट योर क्वेश्चन.
वी आर विनिंग हैंड्स डाउन.
सॉरी, शुड पुट सबटाइटल्स इन योर क्वेश्चन.
सो Amazon Prime is all about providing the best value in retail and video experience. And as I said, we're seeing some of the highest engagement rates in Prime in India than anywhere in the world. And Prime Video is driving that. So it's at 129 rupees a month. It's an unbeatable value with the selection we're providing. Even a show like Mirzapur, for that, customers are going to sign up for that show. And all you have to do is start a free trial, and it's just 129 rupees a month. So that's what we focus on, delivering great value to our customers. And we're going to continue doing that, providing the selection that we're providing. And really importantly today, it's here about talking about having this platform that we have for content creators, actors, directors, to create groundbreaking, world-class entertainment. This really is, I can tell you, lots of great stuff is happening in entertainment in the world. I just came from Mexico, where we launched a great original, Un Extraño Enemigo. It's very exciting all around the world. And there's no place more exciting than India. You know, the history and film here, and to take those cinematic productions and put them in TV, and as Ritesh said, to then develop the characters the way this show does and other shows that we're making do, is very exciting. So we're going to keep doing that, and we can do that and provide it at an unbeatable value like we are.
Just now you said that you are adding about 200 countries, right? If I heard you say so. So needless to say, you will be carrying booty full of bags now?
What was the last part?
You'll be making lots of money, she's saying.
Oh, I see.
And what will their subscription be?
So we launched in December of 2016. We launched our service in India. In fact, I was here in Mumbai to announce the launch of the service in India and in more than 200 countries and territories in the world. So
their subscription is going to be how much?
The subscription. In India is 129 rupees a month. Outside of India, we offer Prime where it's not bundled, Prime Video where it's not bundled with Prime, for $5.99 US dollars per month. So this is a great platform, as we said, to make these shows like Mirzapur available to customers around the world. And great shows like this, in line with the question I first answered, will travel globally. Customers around the world are going to love Mirzapur.
कालिन भैया तो हर करेक्टर का बा
कालिन भैया
थोड़ा के बा? नहीं थोड़ा डिटेल में बोलो
कुछ नहीं, बहुत ही मासूम सा आदमी है जो
गन बन चलाती बा का गन वन चलात नहीं बा
जिस कारपेट पे आप बैठी हैं वही बनाते हैं
मिर्जापुर इज नोन फॉर कालीन कारपेट्स के लिए मिर्जापुर इज नोन फॉर कारपेट्स
हाँ मिर्जापुर भदोही वो पूरा बेल्ट ही है वहाँ पे कारपेट बनते हैं तो ये भी कारपेट बनाते हैं और उसके साथ साथ कुछ और भी बनाते हैं तो मासूम आदमी है घर का सबसे परेशान व्यक्ति है बेटे से परेशान है पत्नी से परेशान है बाहर एक बहुत औरा ज़रूरत से ज़्यादा कई बार आदमी का औरा क्रिएट हो जाता है तो उसको मुश्किल हो जाता है अपने ही औरा कैरी करना कि अब मैं करूँ तो क्या करूँ तो वैसे आदमी है
I would like to know how does a show like Mirzapur fall into content plan for the market for you?
It's pretty straightforward, really. I mean, everything we do at Amazon is customer backwards. Our goal is to really look and understand the current taste and preferences of our customers, and they're pretty diverse and they're pretty vocal as well, and try and serve them. And at the same time, keep evolving as their tastes and preferences evolve. And it's so really important to serve them across a variety of content as well as variety of formats. So if you look at the entire selection on the service today, it pretty much follows the same philosophy of making sure that this is something that our customers want to watch. When it comes to cinematic TV, this was a message that we got loud and clear from all our customers, that there was a dearth of compelling, high-quality cinematic TV in this country. Customers were ready for it, but they had no place to access it. Everyday television was giving them staple fare of soaps and dramas, and theatrical experiences were 2.5 hours at best, and both came with their own challenges. And while we believe India has great cinematic vision, and which is why we have a wonderful selection of movies on the service in Hindi and other regional languages, when it came to cinematic TV, we doubled down and said we will work to create originals in this space. And so that's where the commitment to make originals came from. We're just very lucky and blessed that we have amazing partners like XL, who very early on leaned into the opportunity and said, we want to do this with you. And so that's how both Inside Edge and Mirzapur were born.
Thank you.
Is there going to be a second season of Mirzapur?
Yes. I'm not supposed to say that, but it came out. So,
Tim, where do you see the next spot of growth coming for Amazon Prime Video?
Well, there's a lot of growth across the whole country, which is why we're investing in more languages. So we've added lots more content in 6 regional languages, as I mentioned. We've added the Hindi user interface. We're adding Tamil and Telugu soon. So we're going to continue to invest where the next 100 million customers coming online will come from. But really, when you provide content like we're providing that's diverse across Indian movies, Indian TV with our originals, Hollywood movies and TV shows, it appeals to all kinds of customers, all kinds of demographics. So India is obviously experiencing a boom with the amount of people coming online, the mumble of the way the digital infrastructure is growing so rapidly, the demographics in terms of the number of young people. And young people don't ask what's on TV. Young people say, what do I want to watch? And a lot of them are going to say, I want to watch Mirzapur. I want to watch it on this device or that device. You can watch anytime, anywhere. So really, with streaming, the power is that you can watch anytime, anywhere, whatever you want to watch. And that's really for everybody, young, medium, or old. So I think the whole country will begin adopting it as the country moves online.
जी जी
मिर्ज़ापुर की बात आती है या पूर्वांचल की बात आती है पूर्वी उत्तर प्रदेश की बात आती है तो जिस तरह से कालीन भाई है या हम देखते हैं पूर्वी उत्तर प्रदेश में एक हीरोइक इमेज है मतलब उन लोगों की भी जो माफिया हैं या जिस तरह से छात्र नेता जो होते हैं या इस तरह से मिर्ज़ापुर शूट करते वक्त चूंकि आप लोग रियल लोकेशन पर शूट कर रहे थे और हम बात कर रहे हैं बहुत सी चीज़ें बदलाव की भाषणों में बाकी जगहों पर क्या आपको लगा कि इस इमेज में कुछ बदलाव आया है या अभी भी वहाँ का जो वहाँ के लोग हैं या वहाँ का युवा है वो ऐसे ही लोगों को ही हीरो चुन रहा है बालू गिट्टी माफिया या कालीन भैया जैसे लोगों को ही
नहीं आई थिंक बहुत हद तक बदलाव नहीं हुआ है लेकिन अब अभी का जो यूथ है ना नौजवान है उनके लिए इंस्पिरेशन अब बहुत से लोग बन रहे हैं ऐसा नहीं है बट कलयुग है, कलयुग में विद्वान को कम जानते हैं, माफिया को ज्यादा जानेंगे.
तो आई थिंक एक स्टोरी है जो मुन्ना भैया बताएंगे अगर आपको याद होगा. जब हम कॉलेज में शूट कर रहे थे वहां पे, तो इनका एक स्पीच था, दिव्यन्दु इफ यू रिमेम्बर, और एक एक लड़के थे जो दो तीन दिन बाद जो एक्चुअल कॉलेज के छात्र थे वो आए थे दिव्यन्दु के पास, और उन्होंने बोला था कि मुन्ना भैया मैं आपको वोट जरूर दूंगा, आप ही मेरे प्रेसिडेंट हो.
और वो कविता लिख के लाया था और मुन्ना भैया की बड़ाई में और गाथाओं में वो गा रहा था, और मैं मतलब समझ नहीं पा रहा था ये क्या हो रहा है. दे वो सच में उनको लग रहा था कि ये रियल इंसान है, अब इसी कॉलेज में रहेगा, ऐसे ही जीप चलाते भी रोज आएगा. बट इट्स अमेजिंग द पावर ऑफ यू नो व्हाट वी डू.
ये हो सकता है कि वो लड़का कुछ दिनों बाद यूपी के किसी पॉलिटिकल पार्टी में हो.
अली, आप उस जमीन से ताल्लुक रखते हैं जहाँ की ये पृष्ठभूमि है, जहाँ बहुत सारी चीजें हैं, एक ऑब्जर्वर के तौर पे आपने क्या देखा कि कितनी रियलिटी इस फिक्शन में नजर आ रही है?
वो रियलिटी का ही खेल है पूरा, वरना नहीं चलेगा आजकल. यू कांट जस्ट सेल एनीथिंग. सो मैं थोड़ा सा साइड से आया हूँ, लखनऊ में बड़ा हुआ हूँ, देहरादून में पढ़ाई की. ये बेल्ट अलग है. सो वहाँ तो हर 10 गज पे बेल्ट बदलती है, मतलब डायलेक्ट बदलता है, जिस तरह आप गाली भी बकेंगे वो भी बदल जाता है. तो वो चीज़ें बहुत छोटी छोटी चीज़ें थी जिसके लिए मैं लिटरली, मतलब मैं पुनीत और गुरु करण इन लोग के पास हर वक्त वी यूज़ टू कीप गोइंग टू देम एंड आस्किंग कि ये करेक्ट है कि नहीं, नुक्ता करेक्ट है कि नहीं, क्योंकि चल जाता है, नहीं चलता आजकल. तो दैट वॉज समथिंग वी रियली ट्राई टू मेक श्योर. आप देख के बताइएगा कितना जेन्युइन है.
इस तरीके की जब फिल्में करते हैं तो आपका वो इमेज मतलब बन जाता है, तो कहीं कुछ ऐसा वाक्या हुआ जहाँ पे आपसे लोग डरने लगे?
हाँ, पहले आप गैंग्स ऑफ वासेपुर के बाद ऐसे कई लोग डरते थे. मुझे याद है एक आए थे कहानी सुनाने, मुझे एक डायरेक्टर और प्रोड्यूसर दिल्ली के थे. तो कहानी हम टेबल पे बैठे थे ऐसे आमने सामने, वो सुनाते हुए थोड़े प्रोड्यूसर असहज थे. वो बार बार बाएं दाएं देख लें, मुझे देख लें, मेरे कमर की तरफ भी देखें. बोला क्या हुआ? बोल, बाद में उन्होंने बताया कि मुझे अक्सर लग रहा था कि आप बीच कहानी में पिस्टल निकालोगे. हाँ, फिर क्या होता है. तो कई बार बाहर के लोग, हम सिनेमा के लोग, हमें तो मालूम है कि भाई अभिनेता है ये, बट बाहर लोग एक छवि बना लेते हैं. आजकल तो मुझे आए दिन सोशल मीडिया पर लोग बोलते हैं आप ऐसे ही रहना जितने हम्बल हो. मुझे डर है कि लोगों को क्यों अंदेशा हो रहा है कि मैं एरोगेंट होने वाला हूँ.
लेकिन परिवार में, परिवार के लोगों को कहीं आने जाने में उनको तो कोई दिक्कत नहीं होती?
नहीं नहीं नहीं, बिल्कुल किसी को कोई दिक्कत नहीं होती. शुक्रिया आपका.
Is there any success mantra you would like to share with us?
Yeah, Vijay Singh to say just work with Amazon. That was his answer for me. But I mean, you know, I think success in the medium we are in, you know, when you're talking about telling stories, the fact that what we do is so unpredictable. And that's its inherent nature. Whether you do a movie, you do a show, you do anything, it's not like any other business or thing where there is a given. You know, you ye dal do, isme ye dal do, ye hit ho jayega ya success ho jayega. No, you have to go with your belief. And in that, I think you have to be very, very clear that whatever format you're telling a story in, whether it's in a 2-hour format, it's in a 5-hour format, any format, you need to be true and identify with it. Is there an emotional connect? Do you feel that you're feeling this person's joy, you're feeling his pain? You know, does he move you, does he choke you? In any emotion which your characters feel, if you can relate and identify with it, then you can convince a billion people to be following that. So that's what me and Farhan have always believed. As long as it's a story you want to tell and you identify with it, you relate to it, then you should go out and do it.
So is the process of greenlighting a digital series is different from when you greenlight a film? The process.
The first step in both formats is the story. Here, the difference is that you rather involve your partner because there is only one platform where the show is going to come on. So what we do is the minute we have a story idea, we pick up the phone, speak to Vijay, Aparna, call them in, narrate the story to them, take their feedback, because it's better to incorporate that, because like you're saying, the platform which is going to showcase the content. In movies, it's very different. You'll go from a theatrical window, you'll go to TV, you'll go to digital, you'll have video, you'll have lots of places where you can exploit the film on. So that's the only difference. But the process, I think, remains very clear. I think the first step is the story and the content.
So my question is to Tim and Vijay.
You guys have been promoting and kind of giving a platform for regional films on Amazon Prime, but then my question is, would you also in the next few months or a year come out with original content, considering there are a lot of people wanting to write in regional languages and there are very few platforms, but then because you guys are one of the pioneers, would you really want to promote regional original content in your future investments?
Definitely. I mean, localization is front and center of, you know, being able to provide value to customers here, and that's exactly why we've got 6 regional languages. We just added Kannada on the 1st of November, and we're looking to add a couple of more languages as we go along. I think the first step is always to do with movies because of discoverability, familiarity. People come seeking those movies, and there's no reason why once we deepen our relationship in each of those languages with our customers seeking that kind of content, that we will not consider building out originals in regional languages. We did the first series called Gangstars in Telugu. That was to understand the appetite of customers there. There's one that we have lined up in Tamil. So these are all opportunities for us to also warm customers to the idea of long form series content. And so the answer is definitely yes.
Sorry, another question.
Excuse me, I'm afraid we'll have to.
Sorry, your budget is 129 to watch the show.
Good one.
Well, that brings us to the end of the media Q&A. Thank you so much. Please mark your calendars. The World of Mirzapur will be available to all of you starting 16th November, exclusively on Amazon Prime Video. Thank you all for joining us. Please join us for lunch and have a wonderful day ahead. Thank you so much to the cast. Thank you. Thank you. I think they want a last photo.
Thank you.
Thank you, man.